Elsewhere tonight, we have new information on a deadly crash in the city of Winston-Salem. Medical examiners say 64-year-old Brian Colson suffered a medical emergency while driving just after midnight. Investigators found Colson dead inside a burning car after striking a utility pole.